Stampers, it's Jackie Bolhuis from Klompen Stampers. I have some brand new products to share with you today. Stampin' Up! Released some new products. A couple of them are limited edition, and a couple of them will be in the new catalog when it comes out in May. But we can get it all now as a collection. And it's crazy fun, these new products. It's all about butterflies, and butterflies mean spring. And for those of you that know me, you know I live in Michigan and I hate winter, and I am so ready for spring. So I've been stamping like crazy, making cards with these butterflies, and just kind of hoping this helps bring spring quicker. But these products are really unique in several ways, and they're super versatile because you can use them in a lot of different ways, which is what I want to share with you today. They're perfect if you're a newer card maker, because you can really do some quick and easy things with these gorgeous products. Or if you've been stamping for a long time, I know you're going to love all the options that you can do with these. So without further ado, oh wait, before I flip the camera down, I want to tell you, and I'll talk more when I flip it down, I have a 12-card tutorial for you if you purchase this collection from me. You guys know I love sharing tutorials because I'm really big on when you purchase something that you have lots of ideas to use those products with. So with this Butterfly Brilliance collection is no exception. I have gorgeous 12 cards, step-by-step instructions how to make them using all different ways of using the products in the collection. I know you're going to love these cards. Beginners, those of you that have been stamping for a long time, you're going to all love them. So to get your tutorial, all you need to do is place an order on my online store. The link will be right down there in the video description, and use my special host code. You should see it like on the screen right now, or it'll be over on my website as well. Use that host code, and after you place the order, give us a couple of days. I will send you the PDF that you can download with all 12 card tutorials. So we'll kind of explain that more as we get going. But for right now, let's flip the camera down, and I can't wait to show these products and some cards I've made. Look at all the different butterflies. I feel like we have a butterfly factory going here. So before we talk about all these different ways of using these, I want to just share with you a few of the products. I was going to say a few, but I'll show you all of them. So this comes as a collection. So we have the Butterfly Brilliance stamp set. Now check this out. It is one big stamp. And the reason that is because one of the dies is a big die as well. So you're gonna be able to stamp this whole thing like I did right here, and then you'll be able to cut out all six butterflies at one time. Now, if you don't use dies and you would rather just have stamps that you can stamp with, don't buy the whole collection or the bundle, but you could easily take a scissors and cut these apart if you'd rather have them as individual butterflies to stamp on your cards. So that's the stamp set. And then it is bundled with the dies. Now, this is what will be available in the new catalog come May. We'll be able to still get the stamp set and the dies. And this die set is super unique because we have the big one, which I've already shown you. And then it also has six of the detailed ones. And I'll show you those in just a second and how you can kind of mix and match and do all different things here. So that would be the die set. And then we have incredible designer series paper. So this is a pack of 6x6 size, and you can see one side of it is all butterflies, big ones and little ones. So that's our butterflies. And then when you flip it over, we've got some very watercolor look, kind of neutral patterns. And I'll show you some fun things to do with this as well. Now this designer series paper is only part of the special release. So stock up, get a couple packs of it if you like it, because it's only available while supplies last or until May 3rd. So we're hoping it lasts all the way till May 3rd, but I can't promise you on that. But after that, it will not be available in the new catalog. And then there's also the specialty paper that you can get as part of this collection. And I don't know, that side doesn't have much of a print, but I love this wood grain, and it feels like wood. There's some texture to it, a little bit of a sheen. So that's super pretty. So when you purchase the whole collection, you get the stamps, the dies, the designer series paper, and the specialty paper. And that's when I have the free tutorial for you, because those 12 cards use all of the products. So if you purchase that full collection, I'll give you that tutorial for free. Okay,
let's set this aside. And I have several cards to show you. I'm going to show you actually a sneak peek of three of them that are on that tutorial. But what I really wanted to focus on is the different ways to use our stamps and dies. So let's kind of push some of these butterflies out of the way. And let's start with this piece of designer series paper. They position these butterflies so that they would fit with the die. So you can take this sheet and you can go ahead and cut all six butterflies out at one time if you want, or you can use this on your card, or you could fussy cut them if you wanted to. And it will, after you do that, it will leave you a little strip on each side of this pretty print that you can also use on your cards. So the die will work with that. Like I also already told you, the die will work if you stamp them. And here I've just stamped and then colored with Stampin' Blends. So again, I can cut out all six of them at one time. Love that. So we can then make cards out of these. Now, I told you about the backs of these papers. So let's bring in these designer series papers. One thing that is really fun to do, and that's where a bunch of these butterflies came from, I actually stamped on the back of these papers. Well, I shouldn't say the back, because they're really two-sided, so you can stamp on either side. I think I used those two. I don't know if I used that one or not. But you stamp your butterflies. Again, just stamp that right on there and cut them all out. And look at the beautiful butterflies you get with all that fun color. So that makes it super easy. Oh, here's that one. Makes it super easy to create cards with because you haven't had to color these butterflies on your own. So I did like three or four different sheets of them, cut them all out. So then when I started creating cards, I just had a bunch of butterflies to pick from. So that is another way. Let's see, what else do we have here? Oh, this little guy. I did stamp and color and cut out a bunch of them and use them already. So here's one kind of leftover one from those six when I cut them. Now, the other thing you can do is use this to just cut out the shape of the butterfly. So here I did some on So Saffron and I think Blushing Bride. I'll have to double check on that. But I just cut out of a scrap piece of each of these. So I have all the solid bases. You could also, and I haven't tried this yet, but I think this would be super pretty, cut them all out of a piece of designer series paper as solid ones like this, not stamped. And then this is where you can use these individual dies. And these are all detailed ones. So these are intended, let's find the ones that match. You know, you have to kind of play puzzle here and match them up. So that will go right over there to make a butterfly. You know what would be super pretty? Look at this. If I did that bottom out of this, we can even kind of position it. That would be gorgeous. This one here, let's see, I think that one matches this one. So we can go on the solid or we can go onto these pattern papers as well. So I think what I love so much is how this all coordinates to do a lot of different things with both the dies and the stamp set. So let me show you a few cards. Now, like I mentioned, if you purchase the collection from me in my online store using my special house code, I will send you the PDF for these 12 card tutorials. Now, these first three cards that I have to share with you are ones that are on that tutorial. So, and I combined all of them using the Happy Thoughts stamp set. The stamp set, Butterfly Brilliance, does not have any greetings with it, which I kind of like that because then you can add any greetings you want. So whether it's Happy Thoughts or any greeting from any stamp set, you can do whatever you want on it. But here you can see that beautiful wood grain paper back there. And then these are the butterflies that were cut out of the designer series paper. Now with this one, and I tried to kind of mix them up a little bit. Here you can see there's the solid die and then the detailed dies. Now when I do adhere these together, I only put adhesive on the body. That way these kind of flap up a little bit. Okay, they don't have to be glued down solid. And then here for Happy Thoughts, I actually just cut out all the pieces and spread it out. But I use colors that were in that designer series paper so that it all coordinates. And I did stamp the inside as well and added a butterfly to the inside. But doesn't that make a pretty card? Oh, that one, I didn't do anything on the inside. And then the third one, here you can see where I cut the butterflies out of the designer series paper. So I stamped and then I used the big die, cut them out, and then I just did some layering, added a couple of rhinestones to pretty it up a little bit, and very quick and easy card. And then on the inside, we've got that. So those are three of the cards that you will find in that 12 card tutorial. And I have just a couple other ones to share with you as well. Here you can see I just used the Designer Series paper as the background. And then these butterflies were stamped and cut out of the Designer Series paper as well. This is where I say grab a couple packages of that Designer Series of paper while you can, because you're going to want to do a lot of creating with it. And there's the inside. And then I thought this one turned out really pretty. I just stamped the big stamp as a background on my cardstock there. And then I cut out the detailed piece out of vellum and put it right over one of the butterflies that was stamped down there. I mean, you could certainly do that on other ones. I kind of like just the one. Added a few rhinestones and a little linen bow there. So lots of different looks. So again, I hope you like the sneak peek of the cards that are going to be in this tutorial. I know I didn't do any stamping today, but the whole goal of this video was more to just give you all the different ways that you can use the combination of the Designer Series paper, the stamps, and the dies to create some beautiful cards. As always, reach out to me if you have any questions, and I'll have the link to the blog post right down, it'll be right down there, I guess, in the description of the video. And over there, you'll see all of these products. I have pictures of everything that's available, as well as that host code and the link to order. So if you have any questions, let me know. I'm here to help you in any way that I can. Have a stamp happy day.